spirit. And may that worship Him. Must worship Him. In clear and true. Amen. We didn't mean to be thrown off, but you know.
Everybody join us. That's the reason we're wearing the same outfits. Come on, Brother Larry. And as we support the Transition House and prayer and everything else, they're going to support us. Come on, Brother Larry.
First, I'm going to tell you a little bit about my life first.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah, I'm one of those children that didn't pay too much attention to what mom and daddy had to say sometimes to us, you know. Decided I'd go off on my own when I was about 15 years old. Find myself getting into trouble after military life. Then that kind of something what they call up that road. For the young people that had that called prison life. And that old cell, though, I learned a lot when I started reading my Bible. There was times I wouldn't even pick it up. You know, have mercy. One day I walked up to my locker. Those things just wouldn't stay in my locker. Every time I threw it back up in the locker, it'd fall back down. I know I wasn't wrong back then. I don't feel like reading this. The story went to something like this. My favorite verse, 2 Corinthians 5:17. Therefore, any man in Christ, be whole, and has a way, and new things begin in your life.
Thank you, Jesus.
So I'm going to ask you to bear with me a little bit.
Thank you, Lord.
This song called Hard-Headed Child. No way I'm going to roll. And he definitely don't have down there in no streets. No mercy.
I'm Thank you. close yet, but if you can't help us out, whatever you have, we'll be here. We'll try to go.
Father God, if you do all these things for us tonight, Lord God, we will not fail to give you all glory, honor, and praise. Let's praise the Lord. Let us praise the Lord. We have just heard a song. I've been redeemed. Are you redeemed tonight? You know, many of us are like a ship. We're on that body of water. And we are just sailing. Some of us may have a pilot. We call it a compass. Some of us may say a captain to guard the ship. Some of us are in a position seeking that captain to pilot that ship. And some of us are on the shore looking to get on board that ship. But tonight I just want to remind you that King Jesus is that captain. Is he on your ship tonight? Is he on your ship tonight? We just saw we are bought with a price. He paid it all for you and for me. Like a ship.
In search of a
The question I would ask of us this night, are you next in line for your blessing?
Come on.
If not, ponder if you are in line. I'm next in line for my blessing.
Thank you.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Well, y'all can do better than praise the Lord, everybody. Let me get that office right here. It won't be in my way. Tonight we came to bless the name of Jesus on tonight. We didn't come to spectate all the Mr. Gadget has to leave the room. Because we didn't come in here to see who she got on and we didn't come in here to see who come in the same hood and came in here as a family and give God some praise. Y'all singing, so we said over here just singing because we know how to get with folks.
Amen.
We know how to get in church. Let me tell you something. We don't need to come up with something to have church. Because I come to church with me when I go to church. I'm going to say it again. I walked in here with a praise on my lips. That's about to get ready to take forth in this place. Okay. Everybody's not going to understand it, so I'm not going to expect the whole house to get with me. I'm not, like I said, I'm running my own praise with me. So if it just be me and the lights and the church, we're saying the five people to stand over there, please. Just five people. But I'm about to send you the word of God up in here. I'm about to empower you and give you something that will take you for next week. You understand what I'm saying? Sometimes when you walk in trouble, you forget sometimes what God has promised you. But I'm about to let you know no weapon holding against you shall prosper. Come on, somebody, we give God some praise.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
is still here in this house. Right now, everything that you need is right here in this house. Don't think it's strange because we are your praise to God. We look at you stupid. We look at crazy.